the state visit of His Excellency Mr. Moon Jae-in, President of the Republic of Korea, to India. He is paying a state visit from 8th to 11th July. This will be the first visit by President Moon to India. On the visit, he will be accompanied by senior members of his cabinet, officials, as well as industry captains. First Lady Mrs. Kim Jong-suk will also be accompanying the president. The main working day will be July 10th. In the morning, as usual, there will be a ceremonial reception which will be accorded to President Moon, and this will be followed by official level talks between Prime Minister and President Moon at Hyderabad House. The two leaders will also address the India-ROK CEOs roundtable. We also expect some agreements to be signed during the visit. In the evening, President Moon will meet Honorable Rashtrapati Ji, and Honorable Rashtrapati Ji will also host a banquet in honor of the visiting dignitary. President Moon will depart New Delhi in the morning of July 11th.